Good day, everybody. My name is Persom, and this is day 3 in Darkwood. Well, last night things got a little out of hand, and I died horribly again. So now I woke up in a time freeze place and talking to this guy here, who seems to have helped me when all those black gremlin thingies killed me on internet. If you missed that, press the link on the card now and come right back here, because we have much to do. So first things first, let's finish with this dude here and see where the hell am I. What are you selling, bro? Axe blade. Yeah, this will come in handy. Do you have the handle too? Fabric. Gas tank. Weapon parts. Pretty much nothing that I can use, and this is very, very expensive. I can't seem to have something that I can sell. Damn, so expensive. Let's see if I have anything here. This shiny stone value is 130, but still not enough. Oh my god, is this my dead body? Oh my. This is where I died, guys. Oh, so you don't have anything to say, huh? Okay, you told me that before. No, I have nothing that I can sell you right now. So, okay then. Can I... What the hell are you? Are you the Grim Reaper? And why are you helping me? Can I... Oh, this is backpack. This is not my body, this is my backpack. Took my stuff. And what am I doing now? Okay, let's go out for a bit. I don't know how this guy got into... Oh, This is... on the side, maybe push that on and... Oh, let's disarm this first. Let's not kill myself. So, what now? This is time freeze, what that means? Can I go wherever I want to go? Are these sounds coming from this well? Oh, and I am back to reality. And he's gone, I guess. Alrighty then, what to do today? Well, I have something to protect myself, so why not try to go to Wolf's Camp? Straight there. Yeah, why not? Oh, talk about creepy atmosphere. Why the creepy atmosphere here? And why I see things when the light is not... Okay, I see some kind of images there of keys. What the hell is this? Man, this is awesome. I see a number there. 21. Oh, 21, 21. This is the key. This is the number of the key, if I'm not wrong, that the doctor took from me. Oh, corpse. Gasoline, yeah, and a full can. Yeah. Yeah, baby. And why am I carrying all these things with me? So alrighty. It's straight up from here. I hear some singing voices. Corpse again. Let's take this scrap metal. Nothing in this corpse. No, I don't need that. So, where am I? This is very, very dark. Entrance to Silent Forest. Well, maybe I'm not so prepared for this, and I'm going to die very, very bad. Old woods. What's in this house? Well, maybe I can barricade in other houses in this forest, just to make sure that I am close to some things. I mean, the map is not so large, but... a code again. Let's try the same code, I think. What was it again? 4, 8... 9... 2. Wrong code. What the hell with all those codes? That chair moved there. Oh, still moving. I know, likey. Oh, what the hell is this thing? No. Ah. Okay, let's turn things up a bit. Oh my, what the hell? This place infected with something toxic. I need to find a way to get rid of it. How? With fire, maybe? Locked, I need a key. Rags and the bottle. Wood logs. Okay. Let's move on. Oh man. I can't tell when it's dark in this dark place, and I need to be prepared. Who was this guy who attacked me? Who? I can't see a thing. Let's go out of these woods. No, this won't do. This won't do. This won't do. I have to somehow, maybe, go the other way. From here. From up here. Okay. Did I heard something? Hello? Oh, okay. Okay. Catch that. Whoa! Take that, boy. No, why aren't you getting it? Eat it. Okay, thank you. Eat it. And Let's run. So I'm just trying to find things. Yeah. Go away. Go to hell. I want nothing from you, you evil doggy. You're tired so much, so early. You're not the athletic type, are you now? Hello! Ah, there you are! Hello! Oh, I found you! Yes, Mute! Let's gossip. I'd avoid getting into trouble if I were you, Mute. Or at least until you get a decent weapon. Search fair, yeah. I know about these chicks that sell outside of church fairs. In Greece, those chicks are mechanical plastic with red freaky eyes. Red egg? Chicken egg? Why? I don't know why. Toolbox? I buy weapons and ammo. Well, I don't have anything for you. What if I stay close to you this night? Am I safe? I will try that. But not this night. This night I will try again to stay in my room, and this time I will barricade the door too, just in case. I don't know how this guy got in there, and by guy I mean the thing with the deer standlers on it. I don't know. Oh, and my generator is out. Oh, a corpse in here. A corpse in here. Why was that? Was that open, the whole thing? Am I hearing footsteps? I'm really hearing things. I'm hearing things. I'm hearing footsteps, like something is crawling up on me. Okay, never mind then. What can I throw in here? What if I... Let's put this gasoline here. I will need a small one, this one, to fill up the generator for this night. Where can I find this mushroom? Some note. Turn on the generator before dark. Hiding in the shadows won't do you any good. They're coming either way. Well. Okay, if you say so. Let's fill the generator up. This time I will open on the all the lights that I have. Well, I could just do 9,999 combinations to find it, but we don't have so much time. I want to go. Why are those dogs wandering around? Why? They are like everywhere. Let's go from up here for a moment. Oh, come on. Whoa. Well, fuck you, dog. I don't bother you, don't bother me. Hearing some cracking noises. I went in there, didn't I? I think I already got in there. Do you hear that? On the right, if you have stereo earphones and you have them on right now, just try to listen this thing. I'm hearing footsteps that are not there. Right now, I must be somewhere up here. Well, I will wander up here for some. What was that? Sounded like a piggy. Is there a piggy up here? Burned house. I found something. Oh, a car. Is this my car? Oh, more mushrooms. To fill in my syringe. Play. Oh, damn. I had to leave some things before I can crush you. Metal door. I need a key for that. So, another thing in my way. Out! What do you mean, out? The truck is here. No! I'm hearing conversation. Please, no. Get the fuck out. Well, language there. Are you coming out? Can you somehow hit it? Okay, no, this is a metal door. Maybe it will be so difficult. Oh no, not mushrooms again. Oh no, I will have those. What's this sound? Like some screaming dog. This is like dog crying. Okay, let's head back. There is nothing here, as it seems. And let me skip the day and go through the night. Uh-oh. I hope I will make it, I hope I will make it. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. The sun is setting. I am going to die. Well, I am back right on time. Oh no, 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 the generator, the generator, the generator. Turn it on. And let's put the trap, well, right here, I guess. Oh no. I will have to make the trap again. Let's turn this lamp on. Let's put it there. Let's place those traps right here. This is the one, and this is the two. Uh-oh. And let's go in here. Can I barricade it? Barricade. Okay. Well, did it. Now, I'll wait. It's night outside. And I will wait. And that was my phone. That was my freaking phone. Waiting and waiting for something to happen. But now I can't see anyone who gets into there. I hear footsteps. I'm hearing footsteps. I'm ready. I'm ready to face you, demon. Please, just let me leave for one night. I beg of you. Those mushrooms are growing there. Are those mushrooms that are growing there? Oh, that was loud. What was that? I'm very, very curious to see what will happen this night. Maybe every night some things will get more aggressive? I don't know. Save some light here. The generator is going out fast. Let's make a torch. Oh. I hope that was me. Why do I need the torches? Will I have to wander through the woods in night? Okay, I can light things up a bit. I think I had the torch on the last night too. Well, nothing's happening. I think this night will go quietly. Nothing's happening. And the sun rises. Nothing happened. Yeah, we did it. Day 4. Nothing happened. And I gained reputation with trader. And so time freeze and he's there again. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I dismantled it? Okay. Okay. Who are you, man? Who the hell are you? Okay, so for every night that I live, I gain reputation with this guy, and so I can buy things. But why did I die on the last part? Why? I don't know. Long barrel? I can make weapons, I mean real guns. But these are so expensive. Well, I guess I will have to survive more nights to see how things will go. So, thank you for hanging out with me another night. And as always, we will meet again on my next part. See ya!